This can be plumbed to a water source where it just pumps through here. But the bottom of the piston is threaded, so it can be attached to a pump rod that goes down into the ground.
Pump water up,
water up out of the ground. So we use either way. from the reality in the book and what speed, fire engine, locomotive, except on down the line. Clean Bernie is a good engineer. If you have a top of that stack and you don't see nothing black coming out, they're running it appropriately, way in for whatever it takes. Now, if my nozzle went, oh, here we go. We got, I think I can round him up. And we'll pour a little water because I'm coming out. Just put a whole bunch of water in the board. And it's cold water, so that's water.
Oh boy, here comes the water. Wow, that is way up there. Holy smack. That's about 70, 80 feet in the air. That thing is motoring. It is putting it down range about 100, 120 feet. Quite a lot for that. That's a steam engine. It is belting it out. This is a thresher.
produced by Mark Brown Trucking. Dick, if you take it down there, you gotta bring it back. Okay, we got Benton Grove here in my hammer tractor. John Deere Ford 20, 1958.
Diesel engine is purring away. There's a lot of torque there.
Trailer.
Not large on there, 1949, all stock. What you see in here is what you get.
$240.26, $240.26.